The bombing in Gaza hasn't let up. Surveying the ruins of his home, heavily damaged in an Israeli airstrike, Kamal Hazala says he got a call from the army to evacuate as they plan to bomb the building next door. His family fled but are now homeless. Many made homeless by the strikes turned to schools run by the United Nations, like this one, for shelter. More than 52,000 Gazans have been displaced by the Israeli airstrikes. Israeli forces say they are targeting Hamas. Shelling also damaged the health ministry, as well as 18 hospitals or clinics. And the territory is running low on crucial medication. Israel is now allowing in some aid. Palestinians across the region, including Jerusalem and Ramallah, went on general strike on Tuesday in protest against the conflict that has killed more than 200 people in Gaza, including over 60 children, as it enters its second week.
احنا اليوم موجودين هون عشان اضراب الكرامه اللي ما بيعرف شو هو اضراب الكرامه هو اضراب قرار الشعب احنا عاملين اليوم عشان كلياتنا نتحد عشان كل الشعب يعلى صوته.
In the West Bank, one Palestinian man was killed after attacking Israeli soldiers who threatened the Reuters journalist reporting on the incident with a gun. Palestinian militants have fired more than 3,200 rockets at Israeli cities since the start of hostilities. Most don't hit their mark, but some towns such as Ashdod were shelled, as Hamas rockets appear to have significantly increased in range, damaging buildings and killing several Israelis.